Hey Monroe County, I'm covering your neighborhood for PBS 39 News Tonight. I decided to become a journalist because I really wanted to combine my love of storytelling, writing, and serving a community. Through PBS 39, we're able to serve as a voice for the community and as an outlet. One of the things I love about Monroe County is the natural beauty. Pennsylvania has great scenery, and a lot of that is right here in the Poconos. I decided to join Reporter Corps because it's a really unique initiative where we're able to serve a community with hyper-local journalism.